Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. See this? Little copper bottom pot there. Comes with a lid. Actually got it from the Goodwill. Well, here's the deal. This stuff like this that you can buy for camping at the Goodwill or another thrift store or a Salvation Army type thing or whatever, you know, kind of the secondhand stores, can save you a lot of money. And this is a really decent little pot. It's not too thick. It's not too heavy. It'll work on my camp stove very well. Problem is, this looks awful. Yeah. So, I'm going to fix it. And it's pretty easy, and I'll show you how. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like. All right, so there's the crappy pot. Here's the deal. Get some ketchup for 99 cents from the dollar store, right? Good old ketchup. You've probably seen this before, but this is something I like to do. Ketchup, right? Take the ketchup, and you kind of cover it. Slather it on there. Now here's the deal. I'm doing this out in the garage because I don't know, ketchup kind of smells weird after a while. So what you do after that, to make things easy, get a bag, wrap it around your ketchup application hand. Okay, because you don't want to smell it. Can you imagine smelling like ketchup for the rest of your life? Yeah, it'd be awful, wouldn't it? Just kind of slather it on there, cover the edges, get it all covered. Yes, gross. Go all the way around the bottom too, get it all good. Okay, and when you're done, you just basically turn the bag inside out, right, and throw it in the trash can. Because that way it's just not, it feels kind of weird putting this ketchup stuff on there. There you go. I slathered some ketchup on there. I'm gonna let it sit for a while. Now I just need to wait. All right. So what I need to do now is I'm gonna wash this off and bring it back. Bam! This is what it looks like. Yeah, there's still some really sort of baked on stuff there that I could take care of. But for the most part, putting ketchup on this thing seemed to be pretty effective, pretty easy. Yeah, I'm able to actually read what this thing says here. It says, I don't know what that says. I don't have my glasses on, but pretty much I believe this pan, or this pot right here, is from 1973. So, there's other ways to clean copper bottom pots. You could use some vinegar and some salt for some abrasiveness, or you could just slather with some ketchup. Yeah, very, very nice. So anyway, there you go. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. If you subscribe, very much appreciated. So, yes. Pretty good little pot here. Yeah. So, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
Hey, everybody. How you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it. See you later.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.